Children, welcome to online class NIRS class 3. This is subject English. So this is revision classes. The topic is the lesson Hickory Dickory Dock. So Hickory Dickory Dock lessons question answers. Let's see. Here are the question answers. So first we have to learn new words. Shudder means to shake with fear. Argue, to exchange different views to prove something in a reasoned manner. Chuckle, to laugh quietly, gently. Responsible, trustworthy. Glee, very happy. Clear? So let's answer here. Write true or false sentence statements. Former Jeff had bought grandfather clock. False. Grandfather clock was the only clock in the entire village and it was new. True. Max was a sheepdog. True. Gemma was former Jeff's mother. True. Barometer was telling grandfather clock what happened one day. False. The village vet could not cure Max. True. So second one, complete the sentences. Max remained alive because the clock did not strike one and former Bob could not put him to rest. The second one, Gemma forgot to fasten grandfather clock's face because she was crying so much. Next, here is, let's learn about, this is how people used to tell the time when clocks were not in use. So when the previous ancient time, the people, they don't have time, clocks, they use how they will identify, how they were identified the time. Let's see here, shadow stick, moon, by sun, by sand glass, by sundial, by burning rope. These they have used to identify the time. So early man had noticed that the sun moved across the sky. They used to guess the time from the position of the sun in the sky. So where the sun position is there, they will identify the position of sun. If the sun is above the head, the time says that 1 o'clock. If the sun is like it vertically, the time they will identify that is 3 or 4 o'clock, like that. They identify the time by the position of the sun in the sky. Next, in a similar manner, people noticed that the moon not just moved across the night sky but changed its shape as well. Is it clear? So by the moon also they had identified. A long rope was noted at even distances. The rope was lit at one end and it took the same amount of time but to burn between each knot. Oh, a burning rope also they identify the time. Next, people had observed that as the sun rope rose higher in the sky, the shadow of things grew shorter. By placing a stick vertically on the ground, they guessed how much time had passed by looking at its shadow. So by the shadow stick also they had identified. So now here, now find out how the sundial and the sand glass were used to tell the time. So if the maybe we have to use them, sand glass and sundial, so we don't have now. So next move was here, exercise part. Write down the names of these instruments of measurement. The first one, thermometer. Second one, scale. Third one, rain gauge. Fourth one, beam balance. Fifth one, weighing machine. Sixth one, stopwatch and tape. Next here, picture reading. Before, after. How the before room and how after the clean. Nikhil's rooms today and Nikhil's room yesterday. Nikhil has put his books on the shelf. He has put his t-shirt in the wardrobe. He has put his Casio in the shelf. He has placed his school bag beside the shelf. He has put his shoes and socks in the space below the wardrobe. He has hung his badminton rock basket on the nail on the wall. So he has put his worksheet in the school bag. He has kept his roller skates near the shoes. He has kept his color pencils on the shelf in the pen stand. So totally it is a hickory dickory dock. There is no question answers, but true or false and short sentences are there. So you have to read the question answers and true or false. Is it clear? Once you have to practice in our home. Thank you. Have a nice day.